Here we go.
Who destroyed the Orokin? Your way of life. Who do you hunt, Shadow, to cleanse your despair in their blood? Sever their heads, yet they rise again. Someone has hidden the Tenno essence, their truth, from you. Logos! I know where she hides the Tenno heart. A womb in the sky, forbidden to my kind, but where you will take me. Sentient destroyer of worlds. By your hand, expose their heart. By my edge, leave it beating from its nest.
The Grineer's excavations have disturbed Hunhao's tomb. They've awakened something evil, bent on Tenno destruction. Infiltrate the Grineer systems to find out what they know. It may lead us to the Stalker.
Fuck that guy. How to get to
the
other one?
The expedition has uncovered pieces of Hunhao, fragments of his body. For Hunhao, every part of him is connected to his singular mind. Is this how he's invading my mind? This data vault has already been raided. The data is damaged, but there could be a message here. I need another data sample to piece it together.
The Tenno Hive has corrupted your precepts. With love, I will destroy them and make you right again.
You will never find them, Hunhao.
But I see your mind. I already have found them. You owe me their lives.
That's what I was looking for. I can decode the rest of the message. This is bizarre. It's for me. I need a moment to contact this person. Get to extraction.
Hello, Tenno. Are you surprised? Why? You know I've always had my ear to the kennel. Those dogs don't have a clue what kind of bone they've dug up. But I do. Shall I show you? Don't worry, you can trust me this time. I know. Our past has been slightly, combative? But genocidal invaders from the other system make strange bedfellows, wouldn't you say? The sentient Hunhao, nightmare of the Orokin. Boogeyman to the corpus. That thing must have your Lotus in quite a panic for her to be working with the likes of me. So this Stalker seems like he's made quite a powerful friend, hasn't he? I wonder what's under that scary, smoky exterior. A heart of gold, perhaps? Listen, tell me. You're near the dig site. Of course I could just tell you where it is, but what fun would that be? So keep your eyes peeled. If you have eyes, that is. That's it. You must smell the prize, because I know you can't see it. Colder. Can you see it? It's right there.
Oh, there we go.
Are these the bones you're looking for, Lotus?
Yes, this is it. A fragment of my father, destroyed in the old war. I can use it to see him.
Such old war fragments.
I see the Stalker stronger, Hunhao's voice within him. I see the reservoir, but I feel confusion. He doesn't know unless... Oh no.
Thank you, daughter. Fear has baited you to the snare. What was secret is now known.
Your Tenno, their touch. I now see the womb of the sky. My shadow now walks the path.
What have I done? Get out of there, Tenno.
Okay.
Yes, yes, hurry, Tenno. But be careful. Last time you got close with the sentients, you wiped out an entire civilization. But you don't remember that, do you?
Hunhao is listening. I will be discreet. The message you uncovered was an offer to help us. I do not trust the person who wrote it, but we are out of options. When you connected to Hunhao's fragment, Hunhao saw a path to the reservoir that led through here. He cannot reach it alone. He needs the Stalker to do it for him.
You must be asking, Alan, what's in this for you? It's simple, really. I scratch your metal back, and you scratch mine. All the credits in the system aren't worth half as much as a Tenno owing you a favor. A void gate. These things never make sense to me. You're smart, Tenno. You'll figure out how to open it again, won't you?
This needle pierces the sky. Nata, will we find the Tenno heart within? These puppets will not stop me. I will attack in many forms.
Impressive. These sentient fighters appear to adapt to damage. I'd love to crack one open and see what makes it tick.
It has developed immunity to your attacks. Try something different. Incredible. The Stalker has built void keys. Use this one to reopen the portal before more sentient fighters come. The void is poison to them. Cross the threshold. Go now. The sentients cannot follow.
Oh, don't you just hate that feeling? Makes my stomach flip. Let's see where you've landed. Find a nav console. Sweet prophet, the moon exists! It was in the void all along. I knew the lotus was powerful, but this, she erased history. We thought it was destroyed all this time. My lotus, you make a fine villain.
And the reservoir with it. Very clever, Nata. Shadow, your path is clear.
Hunhouse found it. The reservoir, hidden in the void. A place sentience can never reach. We must do everything to keep it there. It's the only way to keep the Tenno's power alive.
Found the reservoir? As unpleasant as our past is, I have to ask. I've seen inside a Tenno, yes. And what I found didn't make sense. Does this reservoir conceal some great deception?
Everything I have done was done to protect them. The void is forbidden to the sentients. It's our only protection against them destroying the Tenno. Do not let Alid distract you from your mission.
Oh, they don't know the truth either, do they? How sweet. The betrayers get what they deserve. Lies from their omnipotent mother.
I have detected a ship leaving the tower. It's the Stalker. He's on his way to the moon. You need to find a way to get off this tower and onto the moon.
It seems to me that this tower is dedicated to masking the moon's location in the void, yes. Why not disable the mask so that Claptrap orders can pick them up? Or is that too complicated for you? That's it, Tenno. Shut down this power grid so that your mouthpiece orders can lock onto your location in the void.
Keep talking, Orokin called Alad V. Your silence soon comes.
You did it. The void mask is crumbling.
Operator, how did you get through to me? Don't worry, Ordis is on his way now, preparing for extraction.
The sky will be as it was meant. The shadow returns the moon. The reservoir swells with Tenno blood. The old war finally ends.
Tell me, Lotus, what is this reservoir? Some hidden Tenno weakness?
Goodbye, Alid. You've earned your favor. We'll take it from here.
Don't think so. I'm here to protect my investment. If that thing manages to destroy the Tenno, then where does my investment go? Now then, where is he?
The Stalker is heading toward the Void Control Room. Track the...
Collapse the Void, Shadow, so that my fragments may attack. The Tenno hearts will beat their last.
No. If the Void is collapsed, the reservoir will be destroyed, and you and the rest of the Tenno will be lost. Get to the Void Control Room and stop the Stalker.
Hiding the moon in the Void? Quite the magic trick, Lotus. But Tenno, you must be asking yourself, where is this heart, if not in my chest?
It is done!
The moon will be crushed by the weight of the Void. The sky will be as it should be.
Void collapse. Oh no. It would be such a shame to lose the moon so soon after finding it. Of course, you could just put it back in its rightful place, couldn't you, Lotus?
I didn't want to have to do this, but the collapse is imminent. If the reservoir is to survive, we need to pull the moon out of the Void. Here, help me disrupt the Void compasses to reorient the moon.
You shall not leave this place.
There are three Void compasses that steer the moon within the Void. I will disconnect them from the central system to gain control. Supply them with power from your shields while I finish my task.
Nata, you trust this Orokin blood who would chisel weapons from our bones? You cannot stop the inevitable.
The Void compasses are all disrupted, but there is one more step. Get to the pendula. Hurry.
What was that?
Orokin, the noise you make will cease now, and forever.
Uh-oh, Hanhaus found me. Sorry I can't stick around to see how this all ends, but I've got to save my own skin. Don't forget our deal, Lotus.
These pendula keep the moon stable in the Void. Power them down. Security Eye, watch out.
How do you get rid of these things?
Wait, the Security Eye just destroyed a pendula. Try and trick it into taking out the rest.
Did we get it?
It's done. The moon is falling out of the Void.
Yeah.
Hold on, this will not be a smooth ride. Get to extraction as quickly as possible.
That's it.
No, Apollos, no more destruction. We could heal them. Maybe they're meant to save us.
How can you defend these devils, Margulis, after what they've done to you?
Love looks not with the eyes, but with the mind. They won't hurt anyone. I just need more time.
Hush, my wilted love. I cannot protect you. Tomorrow you must renounce before the Seven.
I am so going to regret this decision. Or not. Okay.
The moon. Somehow, Ordis actually remembers the last time I was here. Concern for the operator is at critical levels.
The suspense is killing me! Lotus, you have to tell us your secret. Hey, don't cut me off!
Within the moon lies the reservoir, the secret to your Tenno power. But the secret is dangerous. It drove the Stalker to madness. Forgive my deception. I was only trying to protect you from the same fate. Now, it is time to protect yourselves by ensuring the moon remains within the safety of the void. We saved the moon from the void collapse, but Hunhao can now attack the reservoir directly. He must not reach this sacred place.
Shadow, bleed the reservoir until it is desert dry.
This will stop the voices from taking hold. You will have to dream, my angel.
Lotus, join with me. Destroy your shame. Become the one I love. Become Nata once more.
What?
So shame on you! You Orokin! So perfect on the outside, but you're rotted through and through!
Seven hands raised. For your apostasy, the judgment is death. Margalus, why? It's about the other rejects we consigned to Lua a few years ago. They're calling it transference. I know we are desperate, Executor, but these aren't Dag soldiers. These are golems possessed by devil minds.
It has developed immunity to your attacks. Try something different.
Dream. Not of what you are, but of what you want to be.
Hesitate, Shadow, but remember your despair. This is your only chance to make it end. hatred is too weak, Shadow. Mine is strong. My fragments will finish this.
Tenno. Operator. You're awake now, but you're more vulnerable than ever. Get back to your ship, now.
Holy.
You need to focus your mind to unleash your true power.
Fucking shit. I'm shooting, it doesn't do anything.
Another job well executed. I don't know how much time you have. Descend into the heart of your orbiter. There you will find the somatic link.
You are my companion now.
Stalker! How? Get past him. Get to the link.
Stop them, Shadow. Do not let the child's power rejoin the sky.
Focus your energy. Get past the stalker.
Damn it.
The sky will be as it was meant, Shadow. The old war finally ends. Shadow, this cannot be. Shadow, your path is clear. Shadow, only the Tenno's death will end your despair.
Focus, Tenno. Use your energy to breathe life into the somatic link. again. It needs more power.
Shadow, protect me.
One more time.
Okay, that works.
No self, no sense, no death. Just a metal puppet dangling on Tenno's strings. Only the Tenno's death will end your despair. All your dreadlong life, you've waited for this moment. But you're asking yourself, was I one of these wretched things? You know the answer. You still hate them. You still hate yourself. What is this?
Now we fight on two fronts, my child. The war without, and the war within.
But that face though, fucking... All right,
my child, so beautiful to behold. How do you feel?
I'm confused. I thought I was...
I know. Forgive me. This is who you really are, a Tenno. More than human, but once a child like any other. What do you remember?
Yeah, fuck it. Let's
the soft lines of a hand. My mother's, I think. We were watching the stars, awaiting the jump to Tau. She was afraid.
Memories. From your time aboard the Zeremin 10-0, before the void jump accident. It was years before the ship was recovered. It was drifting, dead in space. All her crew gone, except the children.
We were just kids, but they were afraid of what we could do. When they tried to treat us like rats, I stood up to them. I wasn't going to let them divide us after what we'd been through.
You were so brave, but the Orokin were afraid of you. The void had changed you, and you couldn't control it. No one could. They were about to destroy the orphans of 10-0, but Margulis, she loved you. She found a way.
Bloodthirsty option is the only way to go here. Let's do it.
She put us into the dream, brought us peace,
I remember we could still hear her voice raging at the leaders for their mistreatment of us. When they executed her, well, I could not let that go.
The Orokin murdered Margulis, used her work to create transference. Your mind projected into a surrogate strong enough to withstand your power. It felt like waking up, but it was just a lucid second dream.
There was a sense of it, but we set fear aside. I remembered what fear did, how it turned them against us. I vowed never to be controlled by it. I was going to live or die with honor.
And so you became Tenno, serving the Orokin, but bound by honor. As the Tenno grew, they founded great schools, the Tenno Ways. Do you see yours?
I see a cresting wave. Wide in the ocean, the Vazarin way, we were trained to counter the enemy and move with an opponent's attacks in order to nullify them.
Vazarin will be your focus. But we have so much more to do. Here in the Orbiter, transference will be even stronger. Command the Warframes. Make whole the shattered world you've been given. Are you ready, Tenno?
It is done.
Yes, Lotus, I am.
Holy shit. This fucking game. I swear to God. All right, all right.